Doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead.
Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Wait, what's that wisp doing to the gazelle?
We will stop it.
You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. Hey, look! Metal plate with glowy runes. Think this has anything to do with the wisps?
The dragon's back! And it's angry!
Oh, how flattered.
Look, another wisp. It's feeding on that ibex. Do you need any healing? Okay, for sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Look, another wisp, eating that wildebeest. No, he was scared and in pain. Great, the room, that's all the wisps contained. Should we check out the
room? About that?
They must have combined. We've got to take it down, Father.
Oh.
That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again? That spring. Trap. Great. The runes are all lit. The wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it.
Dragon!
I like that.
They must be combined. We gotta take it down, Father.
Huh?
care of. I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.